U.S. President Donald Trump declared a national emergency on Wednesday in a move that's expected to lay the groundwork for a ban on U.S. companies buying telecoms equipment from Chinese tech giant Huawei. The president has made it clear that this administration will do what it takes to keep America safe and prosperous, and to protect America from foreign adversaries who are actively and increasingly creating and exploiting vulnerabilities in information and communications technology infrastructure and services, the White House said in a statement. The U.S. has been actively lobbying against Huawei's 5G ambitions, claiming the company acts as a proxy for the Chinese government, providing technological backdoors through which it can spy. Huawei denies the allegations. BBC Monitoring, which tracks press reports and social media in 150 countries, said intense discussion quickly sprang up about the executive order on the Chinese microblogging site Weibo, with users mocking Trump. Weibo users have been widely mocking the latest statement from Trump, saying that he's simply giving free publicity to the Chinese company, it said. Trump is advertising Huawei to the world, one user said. Another added, one Chinese company has put the US into a state of emergency? Should I be proud? In a statement sent to Business Insider, Huawei responded to Trump's order. We are the unparalleled leader in 5G development. We are ready and willing to engage with the U.S. government and come up with effective measures to ensure product security. Restricting Huawei from doing business in the U.S. will not make the U.S. more secure or stronger. Instead, this will only serve to limit the U.S. to inferior yet more expensive alternatives, leaving the U.S. lagging behind in 5G deployment, and eventually harming the interests of U.S. companies and consumers. In addition, unreasonable restrictions will infringe upon Huawei's rights and raise other serious legal issues. Huawei has not shied away from legal action in the past. In March, it mounted a lawsuit against the U.S. government for banning federal agents from using its equipment. Yeah.